Okay, so hello and welcome to Thursday Night Fortnite. I'm going to play some 50 vs 50 just because it's going to be a laugh. Just waiting for the game to catch up. So season 3 ends in 4 days time, so I'm quite excited to see what happens with that media. I've got to level 38 in the free to play pass. My throat is absolutely killing me as well at the moment, so apologies if I'm not as chatty as I try to be, or normally am. Good evening. And thank you very much. This is going to be mental. I do like this 50 vs 50 though. Right, so that's where it's going to be, around 50 seconds. Drop straight down a lucky landing. Along with everybody else. Hi! Hello and welcome to the stream. I've only just started the 50 vs 50 on Fortnite. I learned from last time not to land on that big pink tree, because that will do me some damage. Oh, that comet's getting bigger. Oh, hello. Yes, sticky bombs. I like the sticky bombs. We'll get some more ammo. Get taken actually. Pop this and this one. Alright, that's good. Straight up. Come on. Break it down. Thank you. There should be a vending machine around here somewhere as well. To have. Sweet. I'll have that then. Awesome, so we've got a light machine gun. We've got a shotgun, machine gun, sticky bullets, a mini potion, which we don't really need. We can just toss that, to be honest. Really need it. Let's get a bunch of bad guys to shoot. Okay. I'm quite happy with that. That's quite a good loadout. Obviously, I would be slightly more happier if I had a assault rifle. We'll pick that up in a minute. Ooh. Little comics. Nothing in there. Down we go. How far are we away from the... Oh, quite. What was that? Okay, so we're still quite a way away. But, let's go. Around that on the Fortnite map have those screens going. I want to know what they're doing up there. Have they got a launch pad? Is that where the bad guys are? Let's go and have that. I do hope that there is a launch pad up there. I do like the launch pads, I think they are quite fun. Yay, launch pads are fun. The battle took place here. Somebody died. It's a sniper. Where is that coming from? What do we have here? We have a hand cannon, a light machine gun, a shotgun, oh, and a bush. Ah, driving up. Come on, get me in this fight. Where are all these bad guys at? Come on! Hey! Come on, what's up there? What is it? What's on there? Be nice to you guys, come on! Right, I'm gonna go and find some bad guys to shoot. Screw you guys. What is that for? There's nothing in here. Let's take the sniper rifle. Screw it. Actually, we'll keep a shotty as well. Oh, yes, please. Right, okay, so we've got the... What the hell? Oh, are you literally just the one person left? Let's destroy everything, yeah? I got a feeling this weapon will be here in this house. With a bang. I did nothing. That's annoying. That's annoying when that happens. Brace for Impact, Season 4, coming soon. Thrusters engaged, Dark Vanguard outfit and space shuttle gliders are in the shop now. Klingers available now. Stick this explosive to any surface or player. So what have we got here? We've got reanimated. That's pretty cool. And I do like that. Awesome. Alright, so let's go back in again. I don't even know where I'm going. Don't even know where he is. Don't care. Let's just go for it. Oh, okay. It would appear I was heading in the right direction by just not really concentrating and seeing what was happening. Well, I think the landing here will be good. Let's land here. Oh! Flippin' heck, that was very nearly a bad idea, wasn't it? Hey! Let's boogie downtown, man! I don't even know words. Okay, I would like some... Oh, launch pad. Yes, please. Right, let's go kill some bad guys. That is so eerie. It's creepy. It's very creepy. I'm actually really stoked to see where they're gonna go with this. See what they're gonna do. They're gonna redesign the entire map. Well, there is an interesting game theory actually on YouTube about the Fortnite meteor. You should go check it out. It's great. Okay. We could get some fairly decent loot here in the moisty mire. Moist. I don't know why some people don't like that word moist. Moist. Just keep going. What's this over here? Again, I can't help but notice we're going in the wrong bloody direction. Why? Are you going that way? We need to be going this way. No need to doubt me twice. Let's just go back out, let's go back straight back in. I was a lot more, I was a lot more reckless than I normally am. Crab, crab, oh, it's a crab. Okay, I think this is going to be our last game on here, and then I'm going to play some Rocket League, I think. There it is, there's that bloody comet again. This time, let's pay a bit more attention to what we're doing. I don't understand why people can see where the final circle's going to be and why they all drop in right here at the beginning. It's a hell of a track. Alright, let's drop into Mario Town. Oh, dearie me. What's that? Is that a launch pad? Whatever it is, we're gonna get it. Yeah, it's a launch pad. It's all good. Beep, 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 shiny. That's good. Grab that, let's get a trap. Is that a bad guy shooting? That's good. Alright, we'll get that launch pad too. Hi. There's nothing in here. Smart Town's a bit of a bust. That house, on the other hand, might have some interesting crap in there. Yes, right on the chest. What's this? Assault rifle with a scope? Yes, please. Okay. Okay, well that didn't kill me as much as I thought that was going to. Ah, okay. Somebody else had that then. I should really build. Can't see the bad guys yet. You've got the right idea. Fuck. Oh, he's being reckless again. Damn it. Oh, I'm dead. Again. Oh. Okay, that's enough Fortnite for tonight. So we're going to come off of Fortnite. So we're going to quit this one, but we will be right back in just 1 second. We're going to play some Rocket League now. Okay, so please do just bear with me one moment whilst we.